I'm saying, since you got a coat, I got a pair of shoes.
Well, you got a pair of shoes? Close my eyes. I leave you for 1 second in this store.
Not true. Hello and good morning, everyone. I hope your guys' day is starting out fantastic. Ryler's starting out our afternoon here with some breakfast. He's making himself some eggs. Kids are home. Ryler's making up some breakfast here. Apparently, he was craving eggs. Kids are having a combination of leftover pizza, making sandwiches, Costa Vida ranch, all sorts of things going on here. Wanted to drop in here, you guys. Today has been a beautiful day so far. I decided to stay home and get some stuff done while the kids were at school. It blows my mind how fast that time goes while they're at school. They're only gone for 3 hours, and it goes by so dang fast. Can't even believe it. Kids are gonna start their chores and their homework and get going on this beautiful day today.
So as you guys know, the kids do have their traditional after-school chore chart and then the daily routine things that they do, but sometimes mom gets a little more specific, maybe adds a couple things. So today we're going post-it notes. That's not an everyday thing, but check this out. We have got everything laid out for each kid individually, what they need to do. Ryler's gonna be wiping down some bathrooms, picking up his room. He's gonna be reading, putting
these
his laundry away.
These three are like standard everyday.
That's the everyday, bro. It's everyday,
bro. Did you just call me bro?
No, that's a song. Everyday, bro. It's old and nobody likes it. Okay, and then crew, clean out the car, pick up his room, put laundry away, read for 20 minutes piano. So a lot of that, again, standard every day. Everybody's gonna have their own thing, and it makes it easy because the kids can come over and check something off, put a line through it. They can visually see their task being completed before moving on to the next thing.
Well, last week, we had to teach them that you only cross it off after you've completed it because they came up and crossed it off like, yeah, I was gonna do that next.
And sometimes you get distracted, you don't go to the next one, and so it's crossed off but not complete. So guys, we're all learning things here.
Ding dong.
Look at that bee, let's go see. Even look like he minded. How's that reading going, Rye Guy?
This is taking off 10 minutes.
I love you. You guys may have seen like walk up and randomly snuggle or cuddle a sibling, spouse, or a child thing going around on Instagram, and I always laugh every time I see one of those because I tell Mindy, like, I'd love to do that, but it would not be funny in our house because we cuddle so much and we sit together so much and we watch movies, we have our arms around each other. Unless I tried to snuggle Mindy, and in which case you would know there'd be a bunch of this. I've told her before, if we tried that, it just wouldn't be very funny because the kids would just sit there thinking like, yeah, well, it's Tuesday, we're cuddling, that's what we do. We tried it, not a lot of reactions there. I think that is a good thing, good sign that the kids are used to being cuddled, snuggled, yeah, and loved. And I do think they're not quite to the age yet where they're gonna start going, what are you doing? Talked about it yesterday. We were gonna go get winter coat, shoes for the kids, things like that. I got too busy, got too much going on. Not that today's any lighter at all. We have just as much going on, but the kids need the coat. Look at Ryan. It is like 20 degrees out here. The kid is shivering in a hoodie. We gotta get him a coat. But what he needs is a winter coat. He has some stylish jackets, but he needs like a winter coat to block the cold.
Look at this. We both love our Columbia
jackets. But we both have
them.
Oh, there you go. So that's where we're gonna head right now. It's right there, the outlet. We're gonna see if they've got a good one similar to this. Just like a nice, basic, very warm winter style coat for Ryan. And then we're gonna maybe shop for some shoes for the kids. Just grab a few things that we need here.
Maybe even some socks for me.
Oh, if you're
Ryler
lucky.
Has so many socks that have holes in them.
If you're wondering if it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas at the mall, here's your answer. Yes, it is beginning to look a lot like Christmas. It is decked out, decorated, even down through here. I say we go down there and see if they have that giant tree set up, but they've got the wreaths up there. Was coming to an outdoor mall the smartest thing in the freezing cold? I don't know, but it does encourage us to pick up a coat.
Why did we choose this? This is just like the closest mall to us, I guess.
And they've got a great selection of coats here at Columbia.
Yeah, that's the cool thing about these ones we get. They have Omni heat, so it heats you from your own body heat.
So you don't need like a big,
but they're
thick
not
coat.
Like these big, huge, bulky coats.
Because then the kids don't wear them if they're too bulky.
Guys, we just found it. First try.
Bro, this took us about 4 seconds. This is supposed to be
so
a little bit more
overnight.
I don't
know how this one is different than this one.
I don't know, but that is like soft, plush. Can you even feel it when I hit you? Or
heat seal. This has heat.
Wait, did you just touch me?
Is that puppy?
Is that puppy?
pockets on pockets on pockets. The coat shopping, a wild success. In fact, so much of a success that I ended up getting a new winter coat.
What?
To kind of match Rye Guy's style. Check out the coat Rye Guy, he's already wearing it. For, dude, it looks
I
good,
love
bro.
It feels so nice.
It looks cool on you.
And I'm already super
it's
warm.
It's so warm.
Super warm.
How thin it is, I love it.
Much better than
winter. It's also a super good sale. I was really happy about
yes,
that.
Yes, running a rocking good sale. So I picked up the exact same style of coat, but in black. Mom was like, hey, would you want to update yours? I've had this for a couple years.
Cool.
She says it looks dirty because of the pattern. I don't know.
I think sometimes it looks like it's like really worn because of the pattern.
I think this one I really like and it'll be cool to match Rye Guy's style. So picked up a couple of coats there. Now off to get some shoes for the kids.
Yes. Oh.
So we're looking for shoes here. What we're trying to find is shoes that they can wear to school. So they may not be like the coolest, stylish, most outlandish, because they do actually have some rules around what kind of shoes they can wear to school as far as the brightness and loudness of them. But ones that they can just, not trash, but like we just aren't super worried about. So we're hitting clearance racks. We're hitting like last year's models type stuff. So that's why we're here at the outlets.
Yeah, they just ruin them at school. They go through them so fast.
So these are like functional shoes that we are okay with maybe being worn through very quickly. So that's what we're on the hunt for right now. We're hitting up Under Armour because we had some luck. Kirby got some Steph Curry's a while back and they lasted forever.
They were amazing.
So we're gonna check those out. Then we'll hit the Nike outlet and then we'll see where we go from there. The kids are wanting to jump in and go to like Zoomies and they want to go get like a fresh pair or
and
something.
And I don't
awesome.
Mind them having one pair like that.
But they already have a pair
go do stuff, but not for school shoes.
Kids shoes, Mindy. Kids shoes. Put those back. Hey, I just got a coat. I really can't see anything.
Yeah, that's really true.
Oh my gosh, he's coming in. Wow, one slid, the other one stuck. That's how you know this is the new shoe. Rexy Doodle has just made his selection, you guys. These shoes are so dope. Now, I did say we can't get loud shoes. These feel kind of loud, but they're mostly blue, so it's a little more subtle.
And they can wear blue with their uniforms. Hopefully, this is an okay, acceptable one.
But here's the best thing of the entire shopping experience, you guys. These are $25. Right now, it is called the score of the week. So in the score of the week, Rexy Doodle scored these shoes for $25, and I think they're gonna be just what he needs. Those are perfect. Found some great success in there as well. This is why the outlet malls are such a great place to come for these kind of things. We got Brexy's shoes for $25, a pair of shoes for $25, and then he found a pack of socks, a full-blown pack of socks for $5. We got two of those, two packs of socks out the door, $35. You are outfitted, ready to go with shoes. Next up, Kirby Doo hitting the Nike outlet. Rock guy just found the 1 mil shoe right here. It's the 1 mil gold play button shoe. If you know anything about our Kirby Doo, if you've seen any of our travel vlogs when we go and pick out souvenirs, you will know that he is the picky one in the family. Probably has a harder time picking out things, and so we've been to just about every shoe store we
I
can find
picky
here.
Picky is a severe understatement.
And it's not even like not good enough for him kind of a thing. He just knows what he wants, and when
but
he
I'm
sees
loving.
It, he's done. He knows
yeah,
that's it.
At least he doesn't buy stuff that he's just gonna take home and let it sit in the box. I'm grateful for that, but coming up with that solution is very difficult.
It can be difficult, so we're gonna walk back down through some of the stores we've been through. We're gonna go over to, I think, what are we doing, Journeys or Zoomies?
Both probably.
Journeys and Zoomies, that's what we're gonna finish off. If you can't find anything there, then we may have to call it quits for today on his shoe buying process. And that's usually when he pulls the trigger, is right about the time that we say we're gonna go home.
To.
And then he goes, okay, I'll take these. So last two stores, checking out right now. So while we're here, Rye Guy is putting together kind of like a Christmas list because we're trying to find some things we want for Christmas. We're not shoe shopping for Rye Guy today. He's good on shoes.
I just got this coat.
Yeah, he's got the coat too. That's what we came here for, Rye Guy. But he is taking pictures of the shoes that he wants to remember them. And he's made an album on his phone called, what, Christmas Shoes? Oh, look at that. That's pretty dope, actually. So anyways, getting some good ideas. And maybe that way you can remember these when we go back and we think, like, what was that shoe that I really liked? Making some good use of our time here. I think Crew, by the way, may have found his pair. We may have found the pair of shoes for Crew.
We have had had huge success heading back to the car to head home. We've got more stuff to do tonight. Rexon got his shoes. Kruby got his shoes. Dan bought a coat. I found a pair of shoes that I liked as well.
Rick, I got a coat. We talked about that, right?
Yeah, but I'm saying since you got a coat, I got a pair of shoes.
Wait, you got a pair of shoes? Told my, I leave you for 1 second in the store.
Not true. He's like, oh, you have to buy those,
no,
you guys.
They're
no, don't say that.
Nope, bleep that out.
They are
You're
so,
gonna love them.
They are so mean. I can't wait to show you guys them when I get home.
So now we're all dying to see mom's shoes, but you're gonna have to wait just a minute because she's gotta go brave the cold right now. She's gonna go out in the neighborhood.
In our church, I am kind of over all of the kids from like 0 to 12. There's a bunch of teachers that usually teach all of these kids when we go to church. We're not going to church much right now to show appreciation to all of those people. I made up these cute little cards and I ordered crumble cookies. We're gonna go drop these off on porches since we would crumble without amazing teachers like you. We're so grateful for all you do. Cute little cookie thing that I'm gonna go deliver and freeze my little tushy off. And then when we get back, I wanna show you guys my shoes.
Mom has returned from the frozen tundra, and she is stuffing her face. I wanted to get that on camera. Just kidding. She's back. She survived. Got the cookies delivered. But it's time to reveal a few things to you. Let's not start with your shoes first, Mom. Let's first show this adorable turkey that Hazy did as a school project. She had to give a turkey a disguise so that maybe the turkey could survive Thanksgiving. So I do like the disguised turkey.
What's his name?
Glitter Fairy.
There's no turkeys here. That's not a turkey. It's a glitter fairy. Rexon, in his cozy, I might add, entirely on his own, has built this amazing snowplow. It is a Lego snowplow that he built piece by piece all on his own. Bro, I'm thinking Legos might be something you want to add to your Christmas list because you are getting really into these and really good at building them on your own.
Yeah.
And so now, drum roll please.
Oh my gosh, that's rude. Sorry, I shouldn't be eating on camera.
Or talking with your mouth full. So now, guys, Mom has got the perfect pair of Vans. Now, did you guess? Did you comment below? Did you smash the like button? Did you go over to our Instagram?
What do you think? What kind of Vans do you think Mindy would buy? I mean, if you had to think, like, if you think Mindy, what do you think? Like,
old. Annoying.
Beautiful.
Fast. It's something fast. I'll give you a hint.
Fast.
Fast. Okay, I like that.
It is something fast.
Okay, here we go. Show them, Mom. Show them what we got. Oh, the white paper. Very plain and basic. Okay, wait, yeah, that's what I'll say. Basic.
There's nothing basic about these cheetahs.
Oh!
Those are low tops.
Those are low tops? Oh my gosh. So, Mom, animal print, feeling fierce.
I hate when this happens. What happened? Last time we went in there, took crew and rec shopping, but I was by myself. You weren't with me. I bought leopard Adidas last time.
They get you with that. They know. When you walk in, they're like, that's the animal print lady.
Hurry. I don't know. It's like I see cheetah print and I'm like, not even a responsible adult anymore.
Oh my gosh, Mom.
So, wait, is this cheetah or leopard, though?
Oh, please help us out with that one.
That's leopard.
Cheetah, leopard, tiger, spotted puma. What are we looking at here?
Zebra.
Hazy, do you love them?
Yeah.
They're not your typical cute Hazy shoes. They are combat boots.
They're march shoes.
March.
Attention.
Attention. Be cute. Be cute.
Smile perfectly.
Be annoying.
Be annoying. My last shoe.
And your last shoe. Oh, does it match the other one?
You got two?
Now, Krooby-Doo, as you know, we said he had a hard time choosing his, but once he sees it, he knows it, and he saw these, and he knew these were the ones. Krooby, show us what you ended up with. Dude, that's so blinding white, I can't even see him in the camera right now.
I like the gray, like how you can see that slim gray all the way around.
Okay,
all
right.
So you know that color is not gray.
Oh, that's white on white. But I do like...
Brown.
Oh, brown. Okay, yeah. Crew knew these were the ones. He loved them so much. And then he was so incredibly grateful for them, you guys. He has not stopped thanking us all night for them. Thank you so much for my shoes. Oh my gosh, I love these shoes. And I said, are you sure you want these? Are these the ones? And he goes, these are the best shoes I've ever had on my feet in my life. I want them. So we got them for Crew. He loves them. Picked a winner tonight.
White shoes in the winter, huh?
Hey, you won't be able to see them. In the snow, camouflage.
If you're done eating, let's go ahead and finish the vlog.
Sorry.
Just kidding. What a successful, wildly successful trip to the outlet malls today. Ended up that everybody got something that they needed. And it was a great trip.
I needed a new pair of shoes like I need a hole in the head.
You got a new pair of shoes? Oh yeah, animal print ones. Boy, you snuck that one in on us, didn't you?
Did you show everyone your coat?
No, it's the same as Ryler's with black. Nobody cares about my clothes.
Lame.
Shockingly, it's black. Anyways, you guys, so we're gonna wrap this vlog up, wrap this day up. We love you guys so much. Thanks for being a part of our day and our lives every single day. Do come back because there are some surprise twists coming this week that you won't want to miss.
I'm doing something pretty awesome. You should come back.
Wait, just you?
Yeah.
I'm doing something pretty awesome. You should come back.
We love you guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
Get out of there, buddy.
Bye.